Alabama Senate race. She brought up tax reform and tax cuts and said that the Democrat running in that race would not be a vote for tax cuts. And she did not directly endorse the Republican that's running, Roy Moore. However, it opened the door, I think, to a question that we haven't really discussed in here yet, which is whether the president would be supportive of a writing campaign of someone like Luther Strange, who he supported in the primary, or Jeff Sessions, his attorney general.